up, you can get connected to 13abc.com for a link to all of the information. James.
Thank you, Christina. Now staying with our countdown to the Cup, 13ABC's Ashley Bourne-Anson has details on this summer's Fan Fest celebrations. Ashley?
The ProMedica reps tell me do not expect this to be like their typical summer concert series. They say the Solheim Cup tournament celebrations is going to blow us out of the water, with 30,000 people pouring into not only Promenade Park, but filling the streets of downtown. That includes not only Toledoans, but our out-of-state and out-of-country guests that are pouring in. Celebrations will extend from Promenade Park to Levis Square. The greens of the Imagination stations and roads will be closed down, including some Summit Street, Madison Street, and St. Clair. There will be an art alley, local bands performing, Toledo School of the Arts, food trucks, a champagne float area, and fun for the whole family.
It is an opening ceremony festivity similar to the Olympics opening ceremony. It's that grand, it's that exciting. This year, we're doing something different, pulling it off and bringing it to downtown and packing a full day of festivities.
And the night will cap off with the headliner that everyone's so excited to see. That's Gwen Stefani. And they'll also be ending the night with a big fireworks celebration. For all those country fans out there, Chris Young will be performing Saturday night. You can still get your tickets to Fan Fest. General admission is available starting at $30. There's some VIP standing room only seats, but you're going to have to get them fast. We'll have all those details at 13abc.com. Reporting from Toledo, Ashley Bourne-Anson, 13ABC Action News.
Thank you, Ashley. And now the state of Ohio is preparing to spend its first round of federal funding.